guys, and welcome to Raza Plays. For my first set of games, I'm going to be playing the Ezio trilogy, starting with Assassin's Creed 2. Ah, what a beautiful game.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed, waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing.
Oh wow, that's intriguing. So here in Britain we've had a heat wave. The joys.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they—
Now!
Oh wow. Look at—
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10
Look at the
minutes.
Massive difference
maybe
in graphics.
Before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then—
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Okay, Lucy. Don't know who you are. Oh, look, the miracle of childbirth.
Spingi! Spingi! Di nuovo! Sì, sì, brava! It is a boy!
Oh, my love! Mi dispiace, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Classic game. I missed a lot.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorating.
The beautiful ass.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door! I'm calling it in. We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
Desmond, over here.
Fancy.
There they are! Don't let them get away!
Okay, so she has brilliant fighting
skills. Holy shit!
Well. As I was gonna say, Desmond.
Look at this place. What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Hurry? How can I hurry? I'm not allowed to move. It's not letting me run.
Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Follow Lucy.
Is that an animus?
Stay close.
What the? How many of them are there? Is it animuses or animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy?
Lucy, speak. I was already in that direction.
What do they need with all of them?
Desmond, shut the fuck up.
By the way, if I'm quiet, please. It means I'm concentrating. And sometimes concentrating is good.
I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait. Shit. Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go.
Ooh. I wonder what this special vision is.
It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why so we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Oops, sorry. I do not condone violence to women.
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
This must be uncomfortable for you, Desmond. Really, really uncomfortable.
Thanks for that. It was great. You shoving the trunk, bouncing around. Loved
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What?
Oh, into war?
No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this, and even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait.
In front of her.
Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
What about Kane?
Thank you.
Let's meet the team.
Lucy! You made it! God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
So slowly...
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff, there's nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Okay.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist. What they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
So much comfort. Time to get in the Animus. Or Animus 2.0.
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
Here we go.
I completed a U action. Oh, wow. Oh, it's so beautiful. The Puff Publica for Fiorentina. Or Florence. 1467. Renaissance. Yeah, that's Renaissance.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie. Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viere. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought de Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Gottardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Rock, 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 rock.
Behind you!
Federico! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you. Hold on.
What? We've almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Give me some floorings, then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets.
There's usually a pen or something in their pockets. 11 florins. 109, rich bastard.
That should be enough. Let's get out of here before the guards arrive.
Sacrilegio! The Cesar violation!
Disgusting! Hurt!
There can be no salvation for sins such as
these. Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep.
Follow Federico to the doctor. Okay, I'll follow Federico. Beautiful city. Huh.
Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Typical brothers.
Fottiti.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way.
No,
quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes. I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church.
Okay. Probably beaten.
Baby brother still has much to learn. Come on, Tartaruga.
I'm winning. I'm winning. I'm winning. I won.
Come on, then. This way.
Where are you going?
You'll see.
Thank you, brother.
It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best may never change.
And may it never change us.
This is such a beautiful soundtrack. Don't you agree?
Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
I'm going to do... It's going to be more of a the episodes are going to be per chapter. So I'm going to dive.
So it's Vieri. I better hide.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
These guys look angry. I was surrounded. This free running isn't brilliant.
Cristina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Wait, that came out wrong.
Okay, that was kind of some kind of sexual innuendo that I needed there.
Come here.
Oh, it's you.
Is this going to be quick time event 6? I think it might be.
Oh, it's you.
Oh.
Cristina! Cristina! Svelia, your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'uncane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, no. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
No! Die! There's really no need for violence.
The masters of the guild is all another successful guild.
There's only the best of raiment here, friend.
You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Hey, look, you can swim. Now I can get out of here. Freerunning on this seems really slow. But isn't that what it's always been like? Sure. Yeah, I'm sure.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Cristina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, Padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, Father.
Return to me when it's done.
Okay, so... so far... I can say about this is that is how, that's definitely how you, why parents should let the father do it. Father, let the father tell people off. Come on, when have you ever heard of a mother saying that kind of thing?
Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Return to Giovanni. Okay, no, we won't go that way. There are guards who are looking for me. Apparently.
Prescott leeches. Who requires?
It is almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares.
So, yeah, which set of games by what are your three favorite games by Ubisoft?
That's good work,
Bischero.
What's this?
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Ah, hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man. I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
I'll talk to the person here.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come. It's not far from here.
Okay, so how much
I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
Because
per piacere. Let's not play this game.
Italian and
he spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco Di Pazzi has many things. And none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What will happen to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
We'll first speak at it.
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass.
I'm working with my mother. Recently I've been playing Black Flag.
Here we are.
Wow.
Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
Painter, Leonardo.
He's very talented.
Leonardo. Imagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
So Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Whoa, cape.
Hmm. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Okay, so, as I was saying before about that, I've been recently playing Black Flag, and you can see the amount of graphics the graphics change between the games. Honestly, I like coming back to this. I think. Quite a bit.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here.
Well, that escalated quickly.
I'll go have a word with him.
Beat a cheat. Do that. Let's go find a cheater. Run, Forrest, run. Back alley. Either I came at the right time or something, because I just made a ton of money just from... Pretty sure there's going on with guards here. See the cheetah.
Duccio! It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah! Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend. Ah, ma che te piglia?
You insult my sister, parading around with his puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talk, but when it comes time for action...
I will fight with you.
You'll regret never opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great... She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Tronzi!
Stavolta... Tua madre non può aiutarti.
Basta, mi arrendo.
Dio,
stay away from my sister.
Who the hell is I saying that to? Be the tea. What are these? Courtesans.
Hey, Ezio!
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Those eyes. Those eyes. How many feathers do I have?
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will. In time.
Oh, wow. No.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Okay, father. Love you, father. Right, next. Where am I going? This way. Now I'm going to take the scenic route. Okay, that's new. So yeah, these don't seem to be as... fluid as Assassin's Creed Black Flag, but it's still fun. Come on.
Listen well. I also have overstocked
one. Okay.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Oh, so many jokes, so little time. So yeah, from those of you who've played Assassin's Creed, any of the Ezio trilogy, which is your favourite out of the three games? I'd love to hear what you think, because personally, my favorite from the Ezio trilogy is 2. To me, things just slowly and surely go downhill afterwards. But that could just be that could just be my opinion. All opinions are accepted. Give me if you ever want to.
Here, over here.
Ooh.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait, come back. Explain yourself.
Oops, sorry woman, I thought I'd pounce. Oh, wow. We live in such a beautiful time. Climb, Ezio, climb! I'm not gonna do this. Interact. Ooh, something's happening. We will do this.
Treatment with the least varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies.
People are running towards my house. Have I done something wrong?
Father? Federico?
Ser Ezio! Thank God!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria. To prison.
And my mother? My sister?
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... When she resisted.
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes. To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Okay, so jailbird. So my family have been put in prison. Sounds about right, but what for? I really do wonder what for. Sorry. I needed to clear my throat.
Well.
Man, I need to get reused to this. Because, I don't know what I've done.
Laggiù! There! There!
Hello and welcome to the top of the door.
Out of the way!
Come on, be nice to me.
Come, let me send you to hell. Release me.
Bruto.
Why make it so hard? Are they building an extension? Warning, restricted area. Wouldn't have guessed it.
There! He's bolting! Stop! Shit! I've lost sight of him! I see him! There! Damn it! Faster! There! Eccolo! Get him!
Ezio!
Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the pigeon. It said, go, Ezio.
Go now.
Ah, so that's what he could mean.
It has come to the attention of the Signoria that the young men have been climbing the city for sport. While not illegal per se...
Let's look up, look down, look all around. Up in the air and on the ground. Okay, so the fact is that I'm from Britain, so if some of you don't understand some of my references, I will, every so often I'll do a reference understanding, like, talk, like, a bit like a show where I explain a bit about what I say, So, Momento di pazzia. Pazzio. Family heirloom.
Father said there was a door here. Bring this to Messer Roberto.
Traditore!
Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
Hey.
What do you want then?
Behind you.
For you to
now,
die.
Actually, not as big an well, as you.
That's not going to happen. Why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options.
Stop. Stop. What's so hard about stab? Swish, swish, stab.
All who need aid.
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
And how much of that do you believe? Assassin
I'm
Rogue.
Great metal work here.
What have I seen before?
I'm not your enemy. You lost me.
Have you been drinking?
Go on. Fuck off.
Verdura! Verdura appena colta!
Okay. direction. No, I can't go in there. That's my house. There will be guards. So yeah, this was one of the games I thought that should be brought up in E3 this year as a remaster, because come on, if you think about it, don't you think the Assassin's Creed games, especially the Ezio trilogy, do you think they're quite good? Attend the butcher. Looking good.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know
Scottish.
Nothing.
He's meant to be Italian.
He's lying.
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are a traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return. I swear we will!
Father!
There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tetel.
Better run, boy. And fast.
Okay, so that's okay. So that is all for today's video. I will upload again for this series tomorrow. And thank you all. And good night. Peace out.